Weekly horoscope 14 June till 20th of June 2021. All the weekly horoscopes are based on your moon sign. You can take this particular prediction according to your rising sign, according to your lagna, according to your ascendant as well. The whole prediction will apply to you according to your moon sign as well as according to your ascendant, according to your lagna, according to your rising sign. For all of you. Gemini, weekly brief forecast. Week commencing 14 June till 20th of June. Gemini, in this coming week, you'll come across lots of obstacles, delays, waste of time, unnecessary complications. Gemini, you want to materialize a lot of your plan, but you go through lots of hassles. There will be unexpected delays, waste of time. People will test your fiber, your patience, your knowledge, your ability, your skill set, your tolerance. If you're self-employed or trade, if you are in trade, you go through lots of financial fluctuation, ups and downs. You're going through unexpected changes. There will be sudden financial gain, prosperity. There will be sudden achievement, awards to be prepared for that. Sometimes you go through lots of uncertainties. Health-wise, do look after your headaches. Do take care of your eye infection. Beware of any fine penalty punishment. You got to watch your investment, speculation. Beware of any kind of cheating, deception, fraud. You got to watch your word of speech. Refrain from making any financial contract, which is only verbal. All the contract will have to be on piece of paper and legal. But due to Saturn position in 8th house, look after your health, look after your marriage. Sun, Mercury, Rahu in 12th house, beware of fine penalty punishment. Do not make any financial commitment before you look everything legally. And watch your speculation, watch your investment. Ketu position in 6th house, look after your enemies, look after, keep a close eye on your enemies. And look after your health regarding blood, urine, legs and feet, please. You might need a completed weekly horoscope report from my website, which can give you complete analysis of the whole week, which will define you, your moon's transit, that will define you, your vision, your imagination, and your decision, your choices, your health, your harmony, your happiness. Extensive weekly horoscope report define you what tasks you must do if you're trapped in an ugly situation. What precautions you must implement to save your skin. What secret chanting you must exercise in the whole week to achieve your supremacy. For that kind of report, kindly visit my website, prakashastrologer.com. Acquire the weekly horoscope report, implement the report, achieve your best.